The city of Novi, Michigan is within 60 miles of Lake Huron, Lake Erie, and Lake St. Clair, so the water table here is generally quite high. In 2019, the winning bidder on this project, DVM Utilities Incorporated, chose the pilot tube method of guided boring as the preferred method of installation to improve 3,600 linear feet of sanitary sewer line. Pilot tube installation starts with the excavation and construction of the jacking and receiving shafts. The water table here is just 5 feet below the surface elevation and 15 to 20 feet above the crown of the pipe. This project was completed using the Ackerman GBM guidance system and tooling. Several different jacking frame models were used, dependent on the shaft sizes. Step 1 of the pilot tube method. This is the installation of the hollow steel pilot tubes on line and grade. The steering head on the lead pilot tube features an angled tip to displace the ground with an illuminated LED target housed inside the steering head. Step 2 of the pilot tube method. Temporary casings and augers are launched following the same bore path established by the pilot tubes. The pilot tubes are removed via the reception shaft. Step 3 of the pilot tube method. The final step is installation of the product pipe. As the pipe is thrust into place, the temporary casings and augers are advanced and removed from the receiving shaft. This process continues until the jacking pipe reaches the receiving shaft and the bore is complete. The compressive strength of the direct jack permanent product pipe allows it to push the casings into the receiving shaft so they can be recovered and used again on the next drive.